He was our side.
Oh, he insisted on travelling with the bride and groom.
Did he?
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me.
It's about time me and you got to know each other better.
You better not be giving him any grief.
What's it to you?
Oh, well, actually, I'm his aunt. That
we look upon. Oh, hi, Si.
To tumble and fall. Or the mountain should crumble to the sea. I won't cry.
This is Simon, by the way.
Hi, Simon.
Auntie Tracy.
Just as long as you
I mean, he should be spending it with his proper family.
And darling, darling,
can I go with you and Annie?
By me.
Yeah, oh, I don't see why not.
Stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
She pinned him to the floor, she forced him into one of Amy's dresses, and she smeared makeup across his face.
She's done what?
Can you imagine doing that to a 10-year-old kid?
He's still got an awful lot of people that love him.